Hey Nicole,
Hi, Eduardo.
how are you doing?
I see you with back pain and headache. And you?
I'm fine. Take my pills and to rest.
I really don't eat. Thanks. It's true that you were going to ask me.
Have you ever been to the Señor de los Milagros Festival in Lima? It's one of the biggest cultural events in Peru that takes place every October.
No, I haven't had the chance to attend that festival yet. When exactly does it happen?
The main procession is on the 18th and 19th of October, where they parade an iconic painting of Christos the Stephen Lima.
Wow, that sounds really fantastic. Can you tell me more about the origins and history behind this festival?
Sure, the celebration dates back to the 1700, after a powerful earthquake struck Lima, an enslaved African man had a fighting the march of Christ on the world. And miraculously, it survived the destruction unharmed. So it became now as the Señor de los Milagros fighting.
I didn't know that backstory. So the procession commemorates and honored that miraculous event.
Exactly. It's considered one of the most important religious festivals in Peru. Hundreds of thousands of devoted lines, the streets to watch the iconic painting get the parade across the city.
I can only imagine how lively and colorful of an experience that must be. What activities did you do when you attend the festival?
Well, in the festival, the people use purple clothes. I went with my family and we made sure to get a good spot along the procession route early in the day. Seeing the crows with the handkerchief as the fighting passed me was such a powerful moment. It gave me chills.
That does sound like an amazing cultural experience to witness hit firsthand. How do you feel being a part of such a significant event?
I felt a rare sense of awe and devotion among the crowds. Every young was singing religious hymns and the energy was just electrified, electrifying in it's a festival I'll never forget.
Listening to your description is making me really want to experience the Señor de los Milagros Festival someday too. Maybe we could plan to together next October.
That's a great idea. We shall definitely make plan to attend the festival celebration in Lima next year.
Great. We agree. See you in class. No,
Okay,
in classroom.
bye. See you later.